The iris is the coloured part of our eyes, and iritis means simply that this layer is inflamed. Iritis can be a terribly troubling condition, and it typically can recur many times in patients, and patients do become very accustomed to detecting the signs and symptoms quite early and therefore seeking help promptly. Iritis is a condition that can affect not only one eye but both eyes. Iritis or uveitis is like many other conditions in medicine, whereby it can come on acutely, or it can be a condition which is chronic and lingers for some time. Iritis needs to be treated promptly, because if the inflammation starts to get out of control and travel towards the middle and then the back part of our eyes, it can start to affect our vision.